1961, a saxophone player called Acra Bilk released this song. It went to number one in the United States. It's called Stranger on the Shore. Beautiful song. It was an instrumental just on saxophone, originally written for clarinet. Wrote it for his daughter, Jenny. I think Roger Whittaker did it as well. So it does have lyrics, and these are the lyrics. Beautiful little piece. It's called Stranger on the Shore. Here I stand, watching the tide go out, so all alone and blue, dreaming dreams of you. I watched your ship as it sailed out to sea, taking all my dreams and taking all of me. The sighing of the waves, the wailing of the wind, the tears in my eyes burn, pleading my love return. Oh why must I go on like this? Shall I just be lonely, stranger on the shore? Sighing of the waves, wailing of the wind, tears in my eyes burn, pleading my love return. Why, oh why must I? Shall I just be lonely, a stranger on the shore?